And around the parashas of the Tovah, there used to be a bacher. He was called Matl the Fool, Matl Nar. And he becomes a chassan, and they see him sitting there crying bitterly. And they knew he wasn't this big Baal Madrega, and they asked him, Matl, what's happening? And he said, you know, now they put me on a shtreimel, and suddenly everybody started calling me Matl the Chassan. But what's going to happen when I take off that shtreimel? I'm going to return again to be Matl the Fool. It's going to be so embarrassing. The Baron Kalina said, Zman Chereseinu comes from the Lashon Chores al Alichos, Arangekrit. It's engraved. Zman Chereseinu is the time when we have to engrave within ourselves that after Pesach we shouldn't be back to Matl the Fool. We should stay with Matl the Shtreimel, Matl the Inspired. Now's the time to prepare ourselves that when Pesach comes, it can download and stay with us forever. Today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day, and we don't know about tomorrow.